Fourth of July is a popular American holiday for grilling and, of course, for barbecuing.
And that's exactly what we're doing this morning. Excited, but we are finding how to do it the right way. Brian Hickey joins us live from our HD patio with somebody that definitely knows what they're doing, Brian.
Yes, check that out, huh? You want to make a beautiful burger like that for the 4th of July? Well, we've got the people that know how to do it because they make a lot of burgers in a day. It's Island's Fine Burgers and Drinks. Got Rick Garcia here. And so, Rick, you got the grill all fired up. What's the best way to make a burger? I mean, it seems so simple, but there's a difference between a good one and a bad one.
It is. The first thing you want to do is you really want to set up your, season your grill.
That's what does that mean?
To do. You want to just use a little canola oil, okay. Get it seasoning, and then that's what we're going to do right now.
Are you cooking them on medium, medium high?
Medium right now.
Is it true that, you know, the thing I always learned is if you could do your hand about 3 seconds over the grill, that's medium.
Yes,
is that how you check
happen,
it?
What'll happen is you'll get it really flaming too high, and you don't want to do it. So our first thing is what we're going to do is we're going to season that evenly. Do the evening. This is our Island seasoning, secret seasoning.
Secret seasoning, okay.
Wouldn't be a secret if I told you. And then the next step, once we have that, we've seasoned that. Now what we're going to do is right on the flip. This is important. See how this is? You don't want to press that too much because what you're going to do is you don't want to have the juices come out of it. And from there, we'll
you want to preserve the juices of the burger.
You want a juicy burger. Right at the flip is where you put that cheese on. What will allow it to happen is allow it to melt. And as we do that.
Well, the big question, when to flip?
Yeah, what you see is, depending on how you want it, I like mine real medium.
Okay.
It's a real pink throughout, which is awesome. This is what you, this is what I was talking about. You kind of lower your flame. That's when those juices come out. And then from here, our next step is now our burger is ready to go. So we're ready to pull it off. And Brian, what I'm going to have you do is I'm going to have you set up our Hawaiian burger.
Okay.
So this is our.
How do you put out the fire, though?
We'll just move those over a little.
Do you guys have that problem at the restaurant?
No, not at the grill. This is the problem with doing it on the barbecue, but it's also everyone likes it. It's kind of cool.
Nothing but upgrades here. Nothing but upgrades. All right.
So right now, what I'm going to have you do is our toasted bun here. Let's do this first. Let's wait.
All right.
Let's put our mayonnaise. What we want to do is coast to coast.
Coast to coast. Okay.
So you just grab that.
So east to west, west to east.
Yeah, there we go. Here we go. Let's just try this right.
Let's see the technique. All right.
There you go.
Spackle it on there.
There it is. Now, let's put some lettuce on there.
Okay. A little bit of lettuce. Here we go.
Don't be shy. Put it in there.
Okay.
And then we're going to put our onion on there.
Onion right there.
Let's grab an onion.
Okay. I like a lot of onion.
I like a lot of onion.
There you go.
We're going to put our tomato on there. And then we also have some grilled pineapples that we're going to put over. So this is what we're going to do. We're going to take our grilled pineapples that we have here.
Go ahead.
We're going to bring these over. And these are just, I already had these cooked out for us. Put those right on top.
Put them on the burger. All right. We're going to slide that off on there.
Yes.
There
and
you
then
go.
From here, we'll just top this off with some teriyaki sauce. And then you can see your top bun is what you're going to have here.
And did you butter that and grill
this
it?
This is actually a toasted bun with our sponge dough bun. You can feel that really quick. How that's what you want. You want a nice, then you don't have your fingers where they come right through.
Yeah. Well, do you
nice
toast them on the grill? Or?
We toast them on the grill.
Okay.
And that's why we'll put our teriyaki there. And then what we do is, what people don't know really is that every day we punch and hand punch our fries. And we'll do that every single day. And so here we have, let me grab some teriyaki sauce for you.
Looking pretty good. All right, so coming up in the next segment, we are going to talk about topping techniques. I guess there is a wrong way and a right way to apply the toppings.
Correct.
All right.
We'll go through it step by step.
I just pile it on, so I'm looking forward to the next segment. Meantime, looking forward to this right here. I know Dirk Fedorin's been eyeing the burgers. Here you
look
go, buddy.
Keeps growing.
Send it back to you guys.
You know what's funny?
Rick, thanks for coming in.
You bet. Thanks, Brian.
But for a 4th of July, there are so many people who did show up for work. Perhaps
this
it's
why.
Because of this. I see it. All right, thanks, Brian.